Okay, it is now 7:42. The weather has calmed down. There's still some thunder rumbles. Let's see, what's it looking like from?
Mission accomplished. If I had to give this experience a grade, I'd give it an A+.
Okay.
Today's the day. Hardy project's completely finished. Joe really gets to step up here and work hard.
I can't wait for tomorrow. It's clearing up. Still hear the rumble of thunder, but it is clearing out. And I'm glad. The dogs were as scared as can be earlier. So this storm started off of Broward County, and then it moved. It actually started off the coast of Broward County, off the ocean, and then it moved into Hollywood. And since it was going to head towards Hollywood, that was when I knew that it was going to head towards us, or maybe head towards us. But then it did, so it came right by us, and then we got some very heavy rain. It weakened, but then it strengthened back up again. And then, as I was putting my iPad to charge, because it was low on battery. And then when I put it down, there was this huge, huge, huge lightning flash. And I jumped. It scared me. I screamed. I was like, ah! And then the thunder was so loud too. Both Mom and Beck ran right inside the house. They were like, okay, let's get inside. The lightning was so close that to them it was so bright. It was so bright that it got to a point where their eyes couldn't see anything, almost anything, for a minute. That's how bright it was. They could barely see. That has never happened to them before. Well, this happened during this thunderstorm. The wind was blowing hard, too. The wind was blowing really hard. It hit. The rain was coming on this window very hard. She was outside on the porch, but the lightning was so bright she couldn't see. It was so bright. Whoa! Jesus. Dogs are as scared as can be right now. Wow. Woo. Whoa. It is June 11th, 2019. Huge thunderstorm here in Miami. A huge lightning flash just went off. It was absolutely crazy. Mom! No, I was putting my iPad to charge, and then like a couple of seconds later, this lightning flash came up. I was like, whoa! It was so close to the house.
It was crazy.
Jesus. That lightning strike was literally like right here. And look, it rained so much that the wind was so strong that, look, our window is completely fogged up. My window. Shit. Whoa! This is crazy. Crazy.